talaga.
Getting good.
think twice the next time he muscles in on Nimrod's business.
Not bad at all. I can do something with this. Shove off, and take that with you. Yeah, don't waste your time. Show you my gun. Want some of this? That game looks nice.
Got the whole group of them out. And now I know how the evil guy got into the factory in the first place. Workers overheard the bog rats talking about their ship. Can you believe it? Bog rats flying? Apparently they landed on the factory roof, but they're having mechanical trouble. How'd you like to blow up the first and last evil guy starship?
I'd be proud to help out.
I got a stick of detonite here that'll take a little ship out no problem. Just make sure you stand way back. After the factory roof is no joke, though. Go past that retaining wall, up the hill, then walk real careful-like across the pipes leading into the factory. Then storm the place, blow up the bog rat ship, and come back. No problem.
The old man sent you, didn't he? I can smell his foul chemicals from here. Do you know what those chemicals do? They purify the water, all right. But they also do disgusting things to the water beasts, mutating them and making them rampage. They come out of the water twice the size and 10 times as vicious, and they're wiping us out. How do I fit in? That old man's crazy. He clearly doesn't care if we all die in his purification process. If you want to help, we should go to that station and smash the valves in back that release the chemicals, so no one can use that station ever again. What's your village worth to you? I can only offer you a few credits. We are not a wealthy village. But it'll be worth it to keep the monsters at bay. Please, will you help us?
I'm going to purify the river.
Heartless murderers.
I ran and hunted already. That was amazing work.
Way too well. I can do something with this. Not bad at all.
Best prices this side of the galaxy. You check. Appreciate your business.
How bad is very bad?
Ratos interes. Vataranai ango mis akananoam alas protas era.
You told me the real blade was far away. What's he found out?
Smal sio poputus mana ira patare maranan kali. Atrodo nomales. Smogus total gis baba apiatai.
I appreciate the advice.
Atolgi ai parcare tiam ejamas. Gratai aptikti. Irukrit virtini savasia salvebe caeges.
Explain myself to a dead man.
You're a piece of work, but you're not leaving here alive. true pretender?
You and me, we're getting good.
Thank you. Commander Vasil Dorn, special attaché to the Ministry of Intelligence. 20 years combat experience, plus 12 as a garrison commander. I've spent the last decade schooling intelligence operatives. You will listen when I speak.
Paying attention now, sir.
Good woman. Knowing how to lie through your teeth or slice computer files won't keep you alive in the field. After reviewing your record, however, I'm prepared to authorize your entry into one of our combat specialization programs.
Why come to me?
Keeper's either trying to kill you or he's prepping you for some real scumholes. Either way, I'll make you learn. You may specialize in sniping, shields and marksmanship, or stealth technology and close quarters engagement. The quartermaster will get you started.
I know every trick of the trade. Trust no one.
I don't want to ubikili watabunga. Wama otaka joka hotta mugusa nobi cho. A chiviska di juice.
Thank you.